The new Arizer Beaded Stem is a fun and colorful way to add some enhanced cooling to the brand new Air Max, the Air 2, or even the Solo 2. With a traditional stem like you see on the Solo 2 here, it's a completely straight piece of glass, meaning that the vapor goes directly up the tube into your mouth with nothing in the way to help to try and cool it down. Well, the beaded stem functions in a couple different ways. First of all, when you look at the length, you are getting more total length with the beaded stem. And the next thing you're going to notice is the mouthpiece position. Rather than having your mouth directly over the bowl, which can be a little less comfortable, this rather has a curved mouthpiece, which many people find more comfortable to use. The main advantage of the beaded stem, though, is these three glass sections which hold these three large, colorful red and blue beads. These are pinched off glass sections, so these beads cannot come out of here, but it's going to be very easy to clean this entire stem by throwing it into a baggie of isopropyl alcohol and it'll come brand new clean. Having these beads in there is going to help disrupt the vapor pathway, meaning the vapor is going to pass by more surface area to help cool it down more, and the beads are also going to directly absorb some of that heat, meaning it's simply not going to reach your lungs. The beaded stem features a permanent glass screen, just like you're going to find in other Arizer stems, and having a stem that's going to enhance the cooling of your vaporizer means that you can use it dry at a higher temperature because it's not going to be as harsh. So let's go ahead and use the Solo 2 up at a higher temperature than I would normally use, which is going to be around 400 degrees. In this case. And before you use it for the first time, heat up your vaporizer and then put it in, and it's going to slide in much easier. I find that the bent mouthpiece is much more comfortable to use overall, especially for longer sessions. There you go, really pumping out some nice vapor, but those 9 glass beads as well as the glass pinches really help to disrupt that vapor pattern and cool down your vapor while adding a cool, fun new look to an all-time classic series of devices.